Sí, vení, vamos a verlo, pero ya entremos como al baño. Aquí te perdés, esto es gigantesco, esto no es una cuadrita. Vení, vamos al baño, para llegar al baño primero, espérate.
VAB is where everything comes together before a launch. The Apollo and Space Shuttle vehicles were assembled for flight in the VAB. This cavernous facility contains four...
As it would leave the pad, it'll be handed over to Mission Control, which is in Houston, Texas. And they will maintain control of that operation until the shuttle has landed back here. But those are people doors. Just to give you some example of how big the building is. Now, as we continue to make our way forward,
pero eso ya no.
This much, and all this water is being dumped on it within 35 seconds, all 400,000 gallons. And then this water was provided to from the Cocoa Beach city limits.
Esta es la foto del, ¿cómo es la foto del año? Que aquí es un universo de estudio. Y que yo te grabo un videito para que lo tengas ahí. Pero hoy por la noche lo que tenemos que hacer es pasar toda esa información a la cosa
que tiene para que se quede. Porque se graba. Cuando quiero get a picture of moving around, it is called a clean pad. But eventually, it started 2018. This is the beginning where these people are going to sit right on top of those pedestals that you see there.
Pues le digo yo, venga, caminemos, ya caminemos, entramos, esto no hay otra forma de hacer eso que busque, que programe, que olvides, esto no es Medellín, hermano, esto es una cosa muy... No, y mira, y ellos son muy inteligentes, ellos ponen bien trabajo todo para que vos...
Ok, if we look to the left there, you see the
American
flag, now just at the face of the American flag, that is the electronic countdown clock.
Mira, todas las mejores atracciones son como escondidas. Vos la ves ahí grandísimo, a ver, es una puertita chiquitica y un huevo de puta de vidrio como 10 pisos. Son escondidas para que la gente no la vea.
An abort system. Okay, what we have, of course, they have a stall line capsule. Fortunately, they never had to do that exercise because nothing went wrong. Well, all right, there you have it now. Pretty much we're making our way towards the facility.
Launch control, the Apollo. This is not a mock-up. These are the very consoles we sound.
These are entering the space arena, helping to stimulate demand for space access more than ever. Ultimately, we learned from operating in low Earth orbit will make it possible for crews to safely travel beyond Earth orbit to the moon, an asteroid, and Mars. Coming soon, another important mission to Earth orbit is the delivery of NASA's...